Hey, what's up, everyone? Super Science Dial 13 here. Today we are going to turn our Let's Play on Sonic Adventure 2 for the Xbox 360. So last time what we did was we went through, Meadow Harbor, a fight with Shadow, Green Forest, and then we went through Pumpkin Hill and watched Eggman blow half the moon. So basically what we're doing is we're going to...
My name is Miles Prowler, but everyone calls me Tails. Eggman just announced his evil plan to take over the world. He just blew up half the moon with a powerful weapon. And now he's threatening to take over the planet. I'll make sure that won't happen. Eggman's tapping into the energy of the Chaos Emeralds to power that weapon. It's up to me now. I'll find Eggman and the Chaos Emeralds. First, I have to find a safe place to hide.
Alright, so basically in this video what we're going to do is we're just going to play Mission Street, Aquatic Mines, and Hidden Base. So basically we're going to make it to... No, don't you dare start with me. You got fresh, brand new batteries here. I know you got... Oh my god, hang on for 1 second. Okay, we are back. That's how I put in some... Oh, I accidentally hit my capture card. Okay. Yeah. I'm going to put that right there. Okay. We are back. It's how I put in some fresh batteries. And, yeah. Is it me or just the Xbox 360 controller absolutely just sucks? hang on. Let me turn down the game monitor a bit because that's a bit too loud. Alright. Yeah, okay, that's perfect. Is it me or does the Xbox 360 controller suck? Like, god dang. Okay, let me turn that up because I've rewatched some of my videos and I noticed on my microphone it is louder than the game, which is. Anyway. Anyway, if you come over here, there's a fortune item that you do need, and that is the booster. So we can basically hover now. Alright, but yes, as I was saying, basically in this video, what we're gonna do is just trying to get inside Eggman's base, so the final, so the last stage would be Hidden Base. Freeze. Getting A rank is hard, and I swear I kind of want to get at least one A rank before I end this let's play. Aquatic Mine, alright. There is an air like this.
I didn't expect the inside of the mines to be like this. This is gonna be tougher than I thought.
There is an air necklace that we definitely do need to get. It's very useful.
Thank you. I wanna just chill, man. But I'm the protector of the evolution gem. I'm seeing stars that burn, they try to throw me off. Avoid my luck, I'm feeling kinda stuck. Don't call me numbers, give me a box.
Okay, so there actually is a way to lower the third level. What you gotta do is, let's see, hit this one switch.
If you throw the switch, the water level might change. Try
it. Yeah, I got you. Alright. God dang it. Alright, here we go. Do is get the air necklace or something like that does not happen. I get get on the damn thing. Okay. Lower the water. One of the pieces were just chilling right there. That's actually kind of crazy. Too bad I couldn't get the water necklace or the air necklace, however you want to call it.
Alright. But I gotta do it, they always stay out of line. Sometimes I wanna just chill and land. But I'm the protector of the emeralds and gems. Stay knuckled up in a deep cut. I'm seeing skulls that burn, they trying to throw me off. Avoiding my luck, I'm feeling kinda stuck. Don't call me knuckles, give me the box.
Alright. Thank you, Jesus Christ. Alright, now we can breathe infinitely. Alright. This is definitely important because it's just definitely helpful. Because... alright. There we go. I can't believe I spent forever on that. Jesus Christ. I'm definitely not getting scored. 15 minutes? Are you out of your mind?
I have to try harder.
Yes, you do.
Oh my god.
Bruh. That's, what? This is, I can't believe this.
There always seems to be a lot of police around when you don't need them. Tails, any news yet?
For some reason, I'm not getting a signal from the 6 remaining Chaos Emeralds. Maybe Eggman took the emeralds into outer space.
Hey guys, long time no see. I must have got lost in the mines. Looking for the Master Emerald pieces was tougher than I thought it would be. Where are we anyway?
Hey, where are you going?
Move aside, Knuckles!
I managed to find the transcripts between Eggman and the President in the government computer. I'm following the President's limo right now! If we get into the limo, we can trace the call to find Eggman.
Okay, let's meet up there.
Hey, wait for me, Tails.
All right, now it's time to go through not the best kart racing.
The President must be over there. Let's go.
A button basically your gas, and drifting is so stupid. Okay, it's not any of your trigger buttons. No, you have to actually, like, you know, freaking gotta, like, turn, like, very sharply. And I don't know how. And then, oh yeah, and I think I don't know why it is. But this should be really easy. If you get hit, it does not cost your time whatsoever. It's just stupid how you can't drift. Or you can drift, it's just very, like, you have to hold the analog stick for a very long time.
I'm getting closer!
And we gotta do 3 laps of this, I think. I'm pretty sure. Basically, all you gotta do is just reach to the President Limbo and figure out where Eggman is. Or where he is. Well, we obviously know he's down in space, but where in space? Like, he could be anywhere. Unless you do build another Death Egg. Like we've seen, the Death Egg gets rebuilt every single time. Actually over 100 seconds, so you guys can see the 99 second thing going down. So they obviously could add like an extra number to see how much time we got. Left. Oh god, this is actually what I'm talking about. I think I actually messed up at one point hearing the brief. Like, I think I actually died. Be on the lookout because this is the final lab, I'm pretty sure. Well, okay. Now we're drifting all of a sudden. What? How's this happen? Man. Tails is the coolest plane I ever. Like, this man switched from a plane to a car. And his plane is also like a battle. Anyway, I'm pretty sure we're done. We're at the final stretch, so let's give it one more boost. Yeah, there it is. Okay, super easy. All you gotta do is just make sure you don't lock yourself off.
Yeah,
right.
I found the President!
Okay, we got it. What? Okay, I didn't know they ranked you. That. If I would known, I would try to have done better. Alright, and it's not available. Not that I really care.
Mr. President, reports show that since the incident 3 hours ago, the country is in turmoil. Our financial communities are impacted, and our satellite communications are down. An emergency meeting has been called. Mr. President, this is a national crisis.
Spare me the details. Exactly just what is it that you want? Dr. Eggman?
Well, let's just get down to business then, shall we, Mr. President? I won't bore you with all the details since I know you are a very busy man. Mr. President. My demands are quite simple. Surrender to the Eggman Empire and make no attempts to resist. Otherwise...
Otherwise?
Otherwise, your country will cease to exist. You have 24 hours to give me your answer.
No way!
What the...
Eggman Empire! Yeah, right!
What the heck's going on here?
Don't worry, no. Mr. President. Everything's under control. Just leave it to us. Got it, Tails?
I got it! He's transmitting from the space colony Ark!
Okay, let's move it!
Wait up, Sonic!
Hey, you!
Wait. Mr. President, we're receiving an incoming signal from our agent.
Inside that pyramid?
I saw Eggman go inside the pyramid. And more importantly, I saw that Batgirl go inside with him as well. Well, you saw them too, right?
Well, yeah.
We should be able to get into outer space from there. I don't know what this space colony is all about, but I'll find and destroy that cannon, and then kick their Imperial butts.
All right.
I'll go and find the entrance.
Alright, we're basically going to be doing the hidden base, and we're going to call it quits. That's how we made it to stage 10. I think there's... How many stages is there? 15? So basically... I
don't
know. You gotta be really careful, because something like that. Yeah, I was about to explain how you gotta be careful. Yeah, hidden base with Tails is not because one slip up and you're going straight down. Thank goodness we got the hover. Oh, it's a bomb. Will you Tails? Like, name it. Will you see it? Anyway, it's a good thing we got the hover boost. I think that's what it's called. I don't know. Should make navigating from the top of the fly. Now, I hope that one death doesn't cost anything. I know one's trying to generate. I mean, it was literally at the beginning. If it did, then I'm not gonna get over. That did not just happen. You don't see that? Bounce off! I did not get a good score. Nope, I did not get a good score. Dun, 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 dun. Yeah. Oh, boy. Oh, ho, ho, ho.
I gotta do better next time.
Yeah, don't die over and over again next time, Tails. Actually, in order to 100% this game, don't you have to A rank everything? I think you do. Oh, nope. I am good. We're not gonna go through this right now. Alright, yeah, let's get out of here. So, yeah, that's probably me for the end of the game. We're getting to the part of the game where I'm not really familiar with. I am familiar with, but we're getting to levels that definitely are a struggle. Like, Aquatic Mines has some good music, but you really gotta, like, get the internet glitch if you want to avoid it. Like, Now, there are air bubbles, but I recommend getting the internet glitch so you don't have to worry about it. And you got that level right there, which was, hierarchical. But, yeah. Anyway, yeah, that's gonna be it for this video. Let me know in the comment section below. What was your struggle in Aquatic Mines 2? For me, it was definitely the speed section I never had any struggle with. The treasure hunting and mechanics maybe are like the only one I definitely struggle with. Anyway, that's gonna be it for this video. See you all. Have a good day.
Peace.
Take care.